a ceremony? Get-ups.
Oi.
Corporate. Yeah, I'm sure you would. Rhondson, this is not your decision, is it? Oh, you caved. Take on this. I don't know about anybody else, but this is not, this doesn't bode well. I mean, at some point, excuse me, at some point, wait a minute. You mean that Bolson has that much control over his employees that he can dictate to them how they're going to name their kids? I mean, it's one thing that, you know, you have to have your son, your name end in son, if you're going to work for him, but to also dictate a personal thing like that? No. No. It's just in time for the royal wedding, too, you know, last week. At all. I would say that that wedding wasn't quite right, and she was coerced, and Wilson should not be dictating the rules here. Not like that. Okay, I'm going to spin out boys and girls for the moment. At least I've got quite a ways into this, and this timeline. I think I want to go do some shrine hopping some more, and maybe some more quests until I get tired of it. I'm still not quite tired of this game, and so bear with me, and I will reveal the last thing that I did in a third timeline, maybe. We'll see. All right, we'll talk to you guys later. Take care, everybody. Be careful. Keep up the good fight, and stay healthy, eat right, all those things. Bye-bye.